Allez, bonne forme là, tiens.
On a ready?
One voice. God bless Brian A. Conte Foundation.
Again.
God bless Brian A. Conte Foundation.
Hip, hip, hip.
Amen. By God in power and me.
Les femmes, nous avons tous un bon moment. Mes mamans, papa, brothers, sisters, mes piquines, agrippent sur l'inside le nom de Ramadan. Maintenant, nous sommes tous en Naya. Nous avons tous les femmes. Mais dans le Congo, je crois que 75% de nous avons tous les femmes. Nous avons tous les femmes dans le Congo, mais nous avons tous les femmes. Na the community. As my brother don't talk this now, this sort of politics we camp on. First month attempt for do good. You dey do good to the one we not able afford. So if Mr. Conte when they yonder, when I hear them born, not for saying na outside them born, and I hear them born, he go faith living. God make it a succeed first month. He turn back for campaign people left. So he bring them here for una. Now no say na for that they keep fast. So for all man, una always there. You keep all, you not keep all. In the key, he left to your faith. So do ya? I wanna we see them. What they then I will come and will they bless us. How they bless you? How they give you? Now so God they provide for us. Now so he remember una. So we can give una then here. We not go talk too long because when they try for threatening. Let una self go the member in blessing we all the naya, in family then there, in party then there, in all the naya for can do na the goodness there. So I appreciate una all for Kobonado for can listen to the message we bring them. Let God bless you now all.
Chairman,
well, hello. At this foundation. Especially to Mr. Conte, we do by under we thought and fit to get people in the Queen and the country. We think that especially in the month of Mr. Madam. Some of we have followed to the good, some people they know we even will get them. So we appreciate them so much. We glad for that and inside this common, let God bless them. In Korea, we try for foreign and the film industry. Make God bless them also, let God make able to reach to the peak we want for reach. And again, on a cell phone, on a left, on a passion, on a busy schedule, on a kaya. But can make sure say this donation reach to the right people. I want to say plenty thanks to now also. Let God bless on a self and on a family. Let God make this particular pandemic over that we all go live again for each other. And again, one for say, Mama, you're welcome. Chief, we don't hear everybody in our community, but you know, behind the can't be true. You don't come. You welcome, yeah? We got some woman there, then get them for the market. You will give them place ready for sale. You go find. You find them, be God bless you, yeah. So that every day, not for the depend from the bank, but we still want to do something for me to get money. Thank you very much. Let God bless you.
Bonsoir, you Elena, as mommy, as chief don't say, any bon of Congo market? He grew there, he left here so 1997. He go America and we tell God thank you for what you don't see he do to today. And what he don't become. He don't need to be so close to where he don't begin now. He don't begin in America and also in Nigeria. So he don't say well. He's always commonly say candy. They can do what they do so and they will know him very, very well. I want to tell him thank you, thank you. Well, you know, this is the beginning. At the beginning this year, I believe there are many more they will all go get from as a nation and as a family. Let God open for three for one. Let God open doors. Let God bless them. And let God make you not forget to say, come out in our Sierra Leone. God, you want thank you, thank you, thank you. Also, thank God, thank you for your life and your family. Hallelujah. So, in good faith, don't forget to give prayer. Let us have three for one.
Each night come back glory. Each night take glory, chairperson, help and power pull persons organization.
So when people come now for today, how do you feel?
Well, we just get for be glad and say thanks to them because right now in this hour and a rush hour already we this sickness did and say like we all stay at home. So we didn't have we own then can't give you full stuff in the name of any content. So I want to say plenty thanks to them and we all appreciate what they can do now from this morning. Not only the food, they also bring local face masks in and they protect it just for we in case we want to go out. So that itself now a plus to them. I want to say plenty thanks to them.
Okay, so we're seeing now in our own world when I go on for send out to the public. And then that's what you have to do then.
Wait till we just get for seeing that. The president did do everything possible for make sure say that he will combat this disease. And we self when are disabled person and say that we stay at home, we stay at home. So we they talk to other Soviet organizations, other people, and we are let them help people living with disability because their condition much more deplorable. In terms of the corner, people will depend on day-to-day survival. But if they are at home, they know they get nothing for it. There is every possibility for let them go to sleep. And when they go to sleep, their life exposed. Because then they beg, some majority they beg, some they do personal business then. But they are where they go out for house for living, the money suffering and they are not know the status. So then they are fixed really. So we did talk to the Soviet organizations, church people, NGOs, the one that we did in charge of persons with disability, the commission, and even with social welfare, the government itself, where they look at the status of persons with disability during this particular crisis.
Okay, so what message you want to send to our company with this call I have right now in a cell for preventing?
Well, my message to my company disabled them now that the government say let we stay at home even though it's difficult, but let we try for practice and for let we stay at home. Secondly, let we also try for CC if we watch we are no use clutches, let we watch the clutches them. We will use wheelchair, let we make sure so we use sanitizer now we and frequently. And again, let we make sure for maintain the social distance because that's not more. Then if we see anybody around we as a disabled person, we sick or we know well, we cough, it is sneeze, We are like we call the well body people when I want to say we let them can't take them. If we all do that, we have government for them, we drive Corona go out of the country. Thank you very much.
Esther.
Hello.
So how you feel when people can get into there?
Tell God thank you because God give you the opportunity for me to help. So I want to tell God thank you for that. I want to tell them thank you. We say God go bless the organization. The one way they sponsor it. We say God go get more and go hard and fry. God go promote and I will keep this.
The person I name Brian.
We say God will bless you, go increase in your place. Say Jesus' name. We love you so much. I just want to say thank you for waiting. We appreciate that so much.
So, then thing they ask you to go for help now?
Yeah, because now food. No say, as physically challenged, you don't get an opportunity to live over the food all the time because you know they work. Past so you have people remember we got through there before we even forget that. You know, for our fall for Baba Margaret for ourselves. So we appreciate that because we need her so much at this time.
Thank you.